final words from Coach Alexei Ermanov, 1994 Olympic champion. For our first skater, Milana Ramashova from Belarus, 16 years old. Second Junior Grand Prix season, second event of this season, 11th last week in Ljubljana, 59.65 personal best. We're earning that of the Junior World Championships in 2020. Good skater looking for a top score here to start the event. Milana will skate to a Russian dance. Oh, what a lovely skater, just beautiful in so many different ways in her performance. Of course, she's a little bit disappointed with the pop triple flip. That's really Kosice, first skater out in the event. Beautiful posture, nice carriage on the ice, nice and calm triple toe, triple toe. Let's take a look at some of the elements in the program. There's the trip, first trip, Boteau, nice all the way around. Really patient after that. Maybe a little under-rotated on the second triple toe. Double axel, really quick takeoff on that. Here's the pop. Watch the pickles in the ice too quickly here, right there on the way down instead of on the way up. Needs to really put that pick in as the rise out of the jumping leg. Change combination spin at level 4, so that was a step sequence here at 11-2. Really thought that she kept really good performance after the single flip, which would have been disappointing for Milana, but kept her performance up. 16 years old, and charming. Just unfortunate about that one big error it's gonna cost. Coach Alexei Erminov right beside Milana, Olympic champion from 1994, Lillehammer. Let's take a look at the scores. The short program for Milana, 48.68. First skater out in this event. Personal best was 59, so you can certainly see quality that this young skater has. It just didn't transfer into this program on this day.
A proszę Państwa, reprezentantka Łotwy. Please welcome our next competitor from Latvia.